wet, slippery, and muddy. Three words that can effectively describe the fifth round of the Kenya National Rally Championship here in Eldama Ravine today. From the beginning, it was a battle against man, machine, and nature as drivers found the going slippery from the first go. But the rally would come with devastating effects on all the contenders in the two-wheel category after their results were nullified.
Wale jamaa tunakimbizana nao kwa championship ndio wameleta shida. Wakasema hiyo section na TO gari mingi zana zimekwama sijui nini, lakini sasa sisi tukashindwa vipi na sisi tumefika kwa section na mimi kwanza natumia rear wheel, wao wengi wanatumia front wheel.
The feeling was they should do away with the first section and we do section 3 twice and then the spectator stage. But well, they decided not to cancel and well, I mean, we had no choice, we had to do it.
We came all the way from Nairobi, our sponsors, I was lying first in the Navigators Championship, coming all the way and we are not getting any points. You know, it's really a frustrating day for all of us here.
Someone said perhaps you'd have organized to have made that decision in good time. I'm sure the route opener went there in the morning. Was that the decision that you'd have made earlier, Mr. Tundo?
The route opener got through and it wasn't a problem. There was one hill where these guys just couldn't get up. The biggest problem was one guy gets stuck, there's no way around him. So all the rest got stuck behind him. And they just sat there for too long. But you know, there's three classic cars, the old ones. They were two-wheel drive and they got through no problem. So how do you judge? I don't know, how do you judge this?
Well, the return of Leroy's was a talk of town here in Eldama Ravine today, and it clearly did not disappoint, setting the fastest time on the last loop.
I was a bit disappointed with myself because I wasn't trying hard enough, but I wasn't willing to push that extra few percent without getting the confidence and the rhythm back. So I'm really glad with the result. Piers did a great job with the notes. It's worked well. The car hasn't given us any trouble. Happy.
Ugandan Jess Mengat also came in handy, keeping the pressure on the boys, and this perhaps resulted in overzealous drive by Carl Tundo, who went out on the last loop. Ian Duncan was all smiles after securing his first win of the season and importantly taking back the championship lead.
Lovely rally, really. I mean, he's made a lot of effort, found some really nice, exciting roads. Okay, for sure the rain made it even better, but it's good. It's like it's a challenge. But yeah, well done to the club. Great, great event.
What is this merry-go-round club of winners we are seeing in KNRC this year?
Yeah, something like that. That's good. It shows there's competition around. So.
Well, from Eldama Ravine, the sixth round will now be held in Kisumu in September. From Eldama Ravine, this is Sadiq Shaban reporting.